So we got a little bit of footage here of guys drilling, striking out of a cover, which is what Thiago Silva used to knock out Keith Jardine in the recent UFC 102. There we go.